called Sober.
Who could want to be sober anyway?